out your first warning with her on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
That feel of September stays in the air for the next couple of days as the dry air remains over all of northern New England. Late in the weekend, early next week, that more typical summer mugginess will start to return. Clear skies out there tonight, expected to stay that way. A little bit of patchy valley fog expected, especially along the river valleys. Early tomorrow morning, that'll burn off, leaving us with sunshine during the morning hours tomorrow. Afternoon will feature some fair weather clouds, and there may be more pop-up showers, hit or miss, during the afternoon tomorrow. High temperature 77 in Portland, Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta as well, both up to 77 degrees. Here's a check of the next 7 days, taking you right through the weekend, looking good. Maybe some high clouds mixing in on Sunday. Warmer, more humid here to start next week. A bit more cloudiness, but generally it's a storm-free pattern.